When I graduated from school, I was full of thoughts about the place where I should continue my education. On the one hand, there are great nature and rivers, forests and springs and relatives around you. On the other hand, there is a civilization with high developed infrastructure. Do you want to ask me why we prefer to start our visit at Visorska? No? Okay, go forward.
Present our city
and to help a poor boy from Qamishli to make a fateful decision.
And today we are in Qamishli, and let us attend the usual shop in my village. Go, go, go!
Good afternoon. Can I get a middle pack of chips and orange juice?
As you can see, every person in my village is very kind and well educated.
Small shops are not very popular in Kazan because we have got a lot of big shopping centers. And here you can buy everything you want. And moreover, shopping centers can offer your entertainment. For example, you can visit cinema, cafe or bowling.
In Qamishli we even have a concert hall. We organize some events like performances of rock bands or spoon players, but unfortunately the house burned down.
Kazan also will be loved by people who want to fulfill their cultural nature. We have 34 federal museums, 9 theaters and several concert halls. Also we have a lot of historical monuments and some of them are under surveillance of UNESCO.
I consider that circumstances make guys from the village prefer the house way of life. And that's why the village is a good choice for you and your health family.
Kazan is the sports capital of Russia. A lot of international sports events have taken place here. For example, Euro 8 in 2013. Also, Kazan will be a host city for FIA this summer.
Kazan has lots of different sporting facilities you can easily attend. So we are proud of our city because it makes sports available for everyone.
And only here, where every piece of great nature which surrounds you bring to your mind happiness, positive emotions and peace, you can feel yourself really free.
It's very exciting because it's a really modern city. It keeps outstanding national features and our citizens really appreciate the historical.
The trees behind me are luxury college, and only here you can achieve important skills and knowledge which can help you to climb the career ladder.
Kazan has a developed system of higher education. We've got several universities, and the biggest one is Kazan Federal University. Our city is ready to open you. Specialities
and a huge amount of ways to realize yourself.
Hello, Albert. Where are you?
I'm in Kazan.
This video was just a joke, but I wanted to show you how different our country could be, and we are proud of each place of our large country.